Okay, so right now we are on our way to go apple picking. I'm with Joel. He picked me up because he lived like down the block. And now we're gonna pick up Jolene and like Montclair people. Hi guys.
Okay. Hi guys. So we just picked up Kat and Abby. Oh, and I forgot to vlog Jolene. What a life. We stopped by a bagel place and like we just got everyone food.
Look.
Oh yeah. Eat that
Do you see Jay's hair?
Yeah, I saw that. I zoomed it in already.
What is that?
Make sure to comment on every single one.
Oh yeah. That looks so good.
What did you
Take
get again?
Two.
Take two, because I kind of cut you off.
Bacon, egg, and cheese.
What up? Follow
me. Side bangs.
Okay.
I'm famous for this.
Her bun is so cute. I love her little bun. Kat, what can't you do?
Oh, my eyes.
So okay. This is what she does instead.
Wait, is this doing it?
Who are you waiting for? No, he's just looking
up. How about now?
No.
How do you do it?
Wait, Jolene, show.
Ew.
It's like you're being possessed.
I just go like this instead. Whatever.
Okay. Baby me.
How do you focus? Take my hand. How do you focus? Take a How do you focus?
Is our car popping or what? Married to the money, fuck the world, that's a dope trick. You full of shit, you close your mouth and let your ass talk. 20! Chelsea, you took 5 ever!
Yeah! I forgot, I didn't have Alan's number, so I couldn't ask him if he wanted, so we went back.
Oh my god. Oh. We're leaving! Finally, yes, Roland D!
We're an hour later.
For real!
Knock me on my face.
Vlogception! Say hi.
Hey.
Say hi, I'm vlogging.
Hey.
Paolo.
Wait, that's so Asian.
Say hi. Oh my god, Rat.
Wow, oh, look at that really old ratchet ass shop, right?
Okay, we really are.
In this house.
So we're here. Apple picking. Oh my god, Roland D, for real.
The Ooh, let's take a fan picture.
Oh my god. Yeah, you want to take a group picture?
Yeah.
Before like we start.
Okay.
Apples everywhere. Let the games begin.
The Hunger Games.
You can pick.
Yeah, pick those apples.
Oh, yeah. Tree.
I mean, you want, babe.
I want one, babe. You hear me? I was like, I want one, babe.
Yeah, babe.
Go ahead, Jeannie.
Can I just pick a shorter tree or not? Nah?
Oh, I like
the strut butt.
Yes, girl. Yes.
Look at you. Apple picking.
These are actually
no up
tree.
Up.
You know there's more than one
this
tree.
One's
now.
Ugly.
Wait, can you take a picture of me and Eugenee in the meadow?
Oh, yeah.
In the meadow.
In the meadow.
Oh my god, that's so cute.
It'll be in the shade.
Face that. Go on that.
Okay. Bae, get me! Bae, you're my bae! Hey! Kat, get me a really red one, please!
I like
going
backwards. No, I got you, girl.
Handy! Handy! Come on!
I like this one.
Oh god, that's so
Kat, do you think you can get this one on the left?
Oh,
you got it, Kat! You got it! I believe in you!
Oh my god, you're the fucking best.
Wait, go back. Got it. Thanks.
Which one's that?
I'm 150.
Oh my god! You're here!
You can tell that you are not 150.
Good.
Good job, teamwork. Let's not. You're gonna fall, Dave.
Squat, Dave, squat.
Oh my god.
He doesn't even go to the gym, does he?
There's Dustin. I can't find him. Do you know where Dustin is? Oh, wait!
You put this in your bag. David, you take a picture?
Yeah. I'm gonna take one.
This is what happens. Eugenee, move your head.
Alright. So, we lost the group because they were taking too long, that tree. But
we're close! Yay!
Oh, the maps are in the bags. Cool. So right now our mission is to get green apples.
I don't want to
hurt myself. I think we found it, but we barely even see any. Do you guys see apples?
If I go like this, will you want to go up?
Wait. Yes, cheerleading no. squad. I don't see any apples. So basically we are in the middle of nowhere and I really need to pee, but there's no bathroom anywhere.
Squat.
We can't find the green apples, like, so we're just gonna walk back, right? How the hell did he get up there so fast?
I'm not good.
Wait, they're like really.
Oh shit, what's going on?
They're really bruised. Candy the Tarzan. He even has a stick.
Get any, babe?
Anyway.
I just want green apples.
The struggle to find these green apples. What do you call these? Granny Smith? Oh, Granny
Smith.
Granny Smith apples. Guys, this is Joy. She's about to like, oh my god, what if you hit Dustin? You get it?
No, okay.
All right, Eric's gonna try to get that branch for us. You know, every time I point it, it's not like they could see the apples anyway. Can you throw me some? The apple on the left.
Oh, go.
Yes! On the right side, Got it.
Wait, let's start walking him down.
This looks like a shaving accident.
Watch, look at it. Oh my, wait, hold on. Wait, by the sun.
Oh my god, Kat, are you okay? It looks like a sharp baby.
Okay.
Alright, we are.
Yes, look how nice the view is. Look at the look at all the Asians trying to take pictures. Oh my god, it's apple! Get it! Oh my god, it's rolling!
Okay, one, two, three.
But we poppin' or whatever.
Yo, we poppin' or whatever.
We so poppin' or whatever. Alan poppin' or whatever.
Yeah, she already know though.
Photo cred.
Oh yeah.
I got this from Vine. This bitch empty.
Is that the one you gave?
Yeet!
Wow, look at the scenery. So nice.
I know, right?
Wow, look at that beautiful face. We found them. Oh,
we're going camping. Are you talking to me?
Wait,
we're going back.
And she's like, what?
Right now we are going back to, actually I don't know where we're
back
going,
to New Jersey.
But we're exiting basically, and we hit, Joel hid some of the apples under his car.
Shut up!
Like under the chair. And we're mad paranoid right now because we don't know if they're gonna check our bags or anything. Still going down.
Let's go down. With me and the
girl. Joe.
Isn't it crazy how we just found parking? Like everyone found parking. Awesome sauce. I know.
It's like we were like lucky or something.
Crazy.
Remember your bathroom? Bathroom.
Yes, bathroom.
Yay!
Will I what? Will I what?
Haunted house.
What kind of doors are these? So ratchet. Oh my god.
Look at our herd over here.
So right now we are waiting in line for apple cider. I heard it's like really fresh and really good here.
And it's popping.
It's popping or whatever.
Whatever.
The line is so long. Look how long it is. All the way over there.
It's $5.50 for half a dozen and then $9.75 for a dozen. So it's pretty good, I think.
Oh. Wait, say it. What did you say?
You're trying to be like,
I love Dave's hair.
No, he said that it looks like a troll. Like, what do you call those?
A troll doll.
Troll doll. Dave! Look at that bang, though.
Wait, I don't like that lighting.
Hold on.
I'm gonna pop my apple cider donut cherry.
Describe the taste. What does it taste like?
A little far back. It's
so good.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's really good.
Apple and like sugar.
It's so delish.
It's kind of like, yeah, it tastes like cinnamon.
I was saying something.
So they have this store. Oh my god. Wow, so vintage. This is what it looks like in the outside.
Cute.
So right now we're just waiting for them to get their food.
Jillian is about to try her. Alright, Heidi. She wants to be called Heidi now. Alright, Heidi is about to try her apple cider donut. Is this your first time? No, right?
Oh, yeah. Ready?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Isn't it amazeballs or what?
How would you describe it? In one word.
So, David's playing a kid's game right now to win apple cider.
Girl in white.
Okay.
What are we?
Who are you, James? What did you guys get?
Oh yeah, it's right there.
Wow, is it good?
Yeah, I just like the ice cream.
There's ice cream on the apple pie? Oh wow, how much was it?
$4.
Not bad. Ooh, Joel, what did you get?
Apple pie and apple cider.
Oh wow.
I saw your vlog.
Number one subscriber over here.
Only one subscriber over here.
Imagine he doesn't even actually subscribe to my channel. He just watches.
I don't have an account.
What?
What a life. Going back to the car.
$1 for the balloon.
You guys are so gross.
Take your feet off.
Who does that?
Your feet off. Look. Take your feet off.
Because it's warm.
Take it off.
Yeah. So right now we're just gonna go feed Jolene's dogs. We're going to Panera for dinner. We were gonna go to Flaming Grill, but it's like an hour wait, so ain't about that life. Oh yeah, pesto, broccoli cheddar. Joel, what did you get? Ooh, yummy. What'd you get, girl?
We both got the tomato mozzarella panini.
Oh, you guys got the same thing?
Yeah.
Cute. Jillian, what did you get? Just a sandwich?
No, she got all her apples in her sock.
They barely checked. They barely checked. And they gave us the charge for half a bag.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Describe the taste.
It tastes like cheddar and broccoli.
Yeah,
combined.
Oh, I forgot about that.
It has a really creamy, nice texture with a little bit of broccoli.
I love it too.
Bits, whatever.
Popping or whatever.
All right, guys, we're gonna keep on eating, and we'll get back to you later. Over and out.
So we're at the Wrath.
This is like Eugenee's vlog.
Like we're
vlog.
What a
life.
Wait. But look, like all Asia, cause we popping or whatever. Hi, muscles.
China's about to secede though from Asia because they gotta leave.
What do you think about Eugenee's vlogs?
So,
how many have you watched out of 13?
There's the honest.
I think so.
Two?
Love you, Eugenee. Love you.
You didn't think that was for sweet. Should we talk about important stuff or should we spend some time eating and talking about what we're eating?
Well.
Should we do that?
Look, it's you crying. Wait, hold on.
Oh my god, you're
look, you're crying.
She's such a bitch.
Hey guys, yeah. She forgot it. Hey, how was yesterday?
Hi.
Part two of our vlog. Part two.
A day in the life of Jolene and Chelsea.
First day of homecoming stuff, and we're gonna go take a picture. She forgot it in my house.
Oh my god. Okay guys, I have Jeannie's camera. I don't know if you can hear me, but we're gonna take a picture of flip book.
You just go all the way to the angle, right?
All right, Agnes. I had to bend down for her.
Whatever.
I'm gonna tell you.
So we're at the Wrath, and what are we doing? As huge.
The huge.
Hi, Biggie.
Hello.
This is still Eugenee's vlog, part like 3 of the day.
We look so bored.
I know. What does Eugenee usually do?
Yeah, use your butt. Ham Julius, this is my vlog.
Go featuring.
This is a portable charger from Comic-Con.
So cute. Aww, how many?
Yeah.
How many can you charge?
You can charge 3 at a time.
Ooh, kill him. It's bobbin or whatever. Let's go. Let's go. I think that's the only interesting part of our day.
Yeah.
So we're gonna go now.
Yeah.